Hi, Lovebird Bulldogs. This is Mrs. Porter and
Stella
and
Addie.
And we are here on a Monday just wanting to do another Mindful Minute Monday with you. I miss you so much and I'm sending you lots of hugs and we'll be together soon before you know it. So let's get comfortable for our Mindful Minute Monday. Are you comfortable? Are you comfortable? All right. Now, let's remember that being mindful means being aware of what is happening right now and how you feel about it. So today we're going to pretend that we are a bear hibernating. How appropriate, right? We are going to be hibernating for a little bit. When bears hibernate, they breathe slowly, in and out through their noses. Let's take a long breath in through our nose. Put one of our hands on our hearts and one hand on the belly. That way, we can feel our breath going in and out. Let's take a long breath in through your nose and let it all the way out. Another long breath in through your nose and all the way out through your mouth. Feel how cozy and safe you are in your bear cave. Let's take one really long, slow breath in through our nose and out through our mouth. Hey, thanks for participating in your Mindful Minute Monday.